Talk to me about the accent. Talk to me how difficult that was. Do you have a natural kind of ear for that kind of thing?
I worked on it for a while, so I was really lucky. I didn't have to jump in. I would have been terrified. So I felt really confident with it when I went into it. I didn't feel like I was attached to specific lines and stuff, which I would kill myself if I had to know exactly what I was always going to say.